What's up, guys? Ben Opry from Not Even, and welcome back to the Band of Craves. You just had a nice little shot up my skirt, didn't you? Oh, yeah. Alrighty, in today's episode, we're going to go check out other people's bases, because I haven't really done that yet. Like, I'm not talking about just in the videos. I haven't done that, like, at all. I've only really looked at my base and size, I guess, that I showed off in the last episode. But yeah. Let's go check him out and see what he's been doing. Well, what everyone's been doing, I guess. How many is there? There's like one, two. There's a lot of people here. Wow. So there's Size Place down there. Kill. And let's go over this way. Alright, so, remember in one of my vlogs I said that Pandacraft would be over, like, it might be ending. That was, at the moment, I thought that was true, but, it's not. Because we've all got, like, a group chat thing, and, we're basically running, like, a group chat type of thing, so we can keep all the news together. So we don't have to just talk to each people individually. But, yeah. We basically got a message saying that Pandacraft was going to be over. And yeah. And I was like, oh, I'm definitely not ready for that. And, yeah. But it turns out that Yana's computer just wasn't working. So, good. That, it's not over. But, this is a... What? Nanas. That place. Alchemy store. That's a pretty cool sword. Alchemy store? Potion list. Material. Wait, what? I don't understand. Maybe they haven't. Okay, so this place actually isn't a place yet. Still kind of cool though, cool to look at. This is Yana's inn or whatever, where we can claim rooms and stuff. That's always, damn it! I hate spiraling stairs that have like a hole in the middle, because I always seem that I'm gonna fall down. But yeah, people can like claim a room and so that's cool. Kinda, it's almost like Yana's locker type of thing that she did before, where everyone could go. To a locker. What have we got here? We got nether items. Cool. That's cool. That's a pretty cool place. Next to the nether. That's always great. Yeah. Everyone's too close with the nether portal, so it's a bit random when you're leaving the nether. Oh, can't believe I forget. Mr. Campy Wamphys. Blacksmith. Oh boy. It's not quite finished, but still. Still. Not everything's finished here. Including my place over here, which is, okay, what? I forgot. Okay, this place here is supposed to be a library. It's kind of cool. We haven't really worked it out yet, but this is a farm. Which has one sugarcane. It is so bad. I might have to AFK in this area. And then this area here is going to be my bakery. So it's going to be cool. Going to sell my cookies and my bread. Same with this place here. That's going to be something. And that place there is going to be something too. Also, I'm going to build like a place up here. So that area is going to be kind of like Ben's corner. Yeah. So I'd kind of like to see what gamers and that gamer has been doing, but I don't know how to get to his island. His good old retirement island or whatever. So we got the mine down here. It's kind of more of an aesthetic look type of thing, which of course we cannot mine those diamonds or emeralds or any of those ores. We've got the clubhouse over there. We gotta eat. And up there we've got Yana's castle, which has not changed since last time. Because our computer's broken. Yeah, and it's a bit hard to kind of play with a broken computer. And then over here we got the farms. And in, yeah, and then in there, I think this is like the wheat mill, the flour mill or whatever. That's kind of cool. Alrighty. Yeah. Like, I know Gamer's Place is out that way, but I don't want to go out there just in case if I get lost. Because there's no real sign saying where his place is. So hopefully, when we go into the Nether, there will be a direction of where to go. So whereabouts is this other Nether portal? There was one over here. It has now been moved to over here. Okay. Okay, dokey. We're walking. It's gonna be cool. Alrighty. This is the first time going through this Nether portal, so I wonder what's on the other side. Okay. Basically the same place as the others, because we're running off the same chunks. So, yeah. Hopefully there's a little bit of protection from gas and that. Oh. Random hole. Something over here. Well, there's a minecart. Perhaps we should see where it goes. Yeah. Let's go. Doop a doop a doop. This is cool. This is great. Hopefully my sound is not that loud. Oh, oops, that's video settings down. Music settings. What's the, There we go. Okay. Hopefully now you can hear me. So, yeah. Just coming down here. Don't know what's on the other side. Because, as I said, I've never really explored in this. Wow, we're really going out far. Just think, every block we pass is 8 blocks in the overworld, so whoever's done this has definitely gone a long way. Long way. Sweet. Any indication to whose place this is? Just toss another wreck. Nice. We got a puddle. What's on the other side of the puddle? Oh boy. Oh, we got snow. Snow biome. Sweet. Cool. Whose place is this? I seriously have no idea whose place this is, because I've never seen it in any videos. What is it? Okay, really big area. Most likely planning to do something. No idea what. Very open with their design. Putting things in different rooms. Welcome to Pixter's Mountain Lair. Who is Pixter? Okay. I have no idea who Pixter is. Most likely one of the new people. Maybe. I don't really know. So there's ladders going up there. There's like a trail this way. Perhaps there's something this way. Oh, cool. They got farms over here. Like how they took it all, how they put the farms all the way out here. Just because it's like really open and. Yeah. Oh boy, that's really playing with the FPS. How much of a change is that? Oh, okay, I'm getting a solid 50, 60 right now. Still a solid 60. Okay, whatever. Just showing off that I got 60 frames per second. Yeah. Okay, better not, better not. Got a pretty nice place I got here. It's very open and a little odd, but I kind of like it. It's got the odd thing kind of going for it. Gotta eat some more cookies. Cookies. Let's go. Right, D. Got a little lake. Lava flow going up the ladder. What we got up here? Oh, sweet. More wheat. That rhymed. Can I get down without? Okay, cool. What do I got over here? There's torches going in this direction. Oh, that's kind of cool. That's pretty cool. It's all open and stuff. Nice. Alrighty, so let's go back into the minecart. And I just hurt myself. Damn it! I seriously have no idea who Pixter is. Let's go back down into the abyss that is the nether. Okay, okay. I'm back into my cart! That was the best yawn in the world. Very sorry about yawning. You see, I had just woken up. So, yeah. Going down the minecart. Why would they go out this far like that? That's my question. That is my question. How far did they really need to go? We're just, you know, just going down. Going down, yeah. Hey, Pigman, what you doing? Oh, wait. Stop the minecart! Or not! Whatever. I didn't want to stop anyway. I saw like a path going off in that direction. Kind of want to know where that goes. But also kind of don't as well, just because it took so long to get here. Okay then, let's go back down because I think Yassi and Nazrem's... Good old Naz. Yeah, they're... Places this way. Cool. Some tune in. Lake of Hope. That's pretty sweet. Okay, dokey, more minecart tracking. We're going. We're really going. Oh boy. I am having such much fun right now. So much fun. We just going down the... Why do people need to be so far away from spawn? Like, serious. He's so far away. I don't even remember how far my portal was last time. Actually, it wasn't that far at all. We're going. Oh, yay, we're here. Nope. Okay, more. Oh yeah, we're here. Rail to spawn. Minecats. Okay, what's up here? What is up here? Cool. Looks like they're making some type of nether fortress type of castle type of thing. I bet this is Naz doing this. Good old Steve, what are you doing, boy? What are you doing? Oakley Doke. Sound really Australian just then. Oakley Doke, what we doing now, but believe Yes, this is where the portal is. There's something down there too. But we're going through this portal. Because this is the right one. What are you? Got some trees, we got some cobbles running. Oh my god, what are you? That looks pretty sweet. Sweet. So we got some farms. What's in here? Clucky's chicken farm. Oh. They have a chicken farm. A real chicken farm. Nice. Yeah, one thing I don't understand about these chicken farms is it has only eggs. Oh my god. How down does this go? And all that's filled with eggs. Wow, that's a lot of omelets. I don't need those eggs, by the way. That's why I'm throwing them. So we got a chicken farm, we got a sheep farm. Over here, over here. Oh, we got a rabbit farm. Nice. They get those rabbit stews and stuff. Oh, there's a building over there. Oh boy. They have really put a lot of effort into this. Got a flag. It's cool, they got a cake. Oops. Did not mean that. I meant more to, like, point the big X where the cake was, but, yeah. Oopsie daisy. Thanks for the food, it was great. I gotta pay Yassi back now. Damn it. That was close. I saw a message on Skype and I was like, Yassi? I didn't do it. Okay, but that's pretty sweet. Oh, that's nice. That's a nice bed. I'm gonna just sleep here. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Oh my god, daytime! Daytime!
What's in here? We got a wardrobe, a walk-in wardrobe. Sweet, you could hide a couple of bodies in there. Nice. Press button for a meal from Yassi Kundo. Nice! Meat! How much meat is in there? Actually, I want to do that now. I want to make like a thing like this so I can just press it and get food out. That'd be kind of cool. Oh, that is awesome. I like that. Nice. Okay, just wheat. Hopefully I didn't ruin that. Okay, good. Sweet. Okay. What's next? Is there another level? Doesn't look like it. Okay. It's a pretty cool building. Serious. House of Alf. Okay. Sounds like there's new people in here. Who's Yas Kundo? Or whoever that is. The name. Hopefully I didn't get that wrong. But yeah. Let's go check out this observatory, or whatever it is. Oh, it's got a tree inside it. Oh, that's so cool. God damn, Bone, why you gotta... You know, when that hotline does the stuff, you know? That's the song. Rabbit! Oh, yeah. Let's go in here. Going up. Oh, sweet. Dirt path. Dirt path. Sweet. Amazing. I like it. I did not see that circle over there when I went from over there. Cool, there's like a bridge here. Done so much. It's so cool. Why am I still... Oh, they got a witch. They can make a witch Swarner. Sweet. So jealous of this place. Let's go along the dirt path. Oh, we got a chapel. Or is that like the kitchens or something? I'm not wearing my armor, am I? Okay. It's pretty cool. Kind of like a epicenter of food. Yeah. I forgot what it was called. That a dining hall. That's what it's called. Oh my god, a tree. This place is amazing. Wow, Yassi and Nazarim have definitely had fun doing this. So guys, I'ma see ya next week. Have a cookie. And goodbye to that hood. And I'ma see ya next week. Bye bye.